confirmed now that she told her parents before the start of the race today, go back to Cincinnati. My leg is so sore, I don't think I can finish the race. I may not be able to reach the halfway mark.